Spanglish is what marketers are using to sell everything.
Hey, güero, ¿qué tienes ahí?
Chicken fries.
Chicken fries?
Sí, son new. Guacha.
Simon.
The products advertisers will try to sell to them will get more and more expensive, like this Toyota commercial.
Papa, why do we have a hybrid?
For your future.
But this ad isn't just selling a $30,000 hybrid car, it's selling something more, a simulation.
It uses both.
Like you, with English and Spanish.
Sí.
Yeah, that's right. Eso era lo que yo pensaba. Spanglish is about my hybrid identity, not my hybrid car, because, well, I just can't afford one. It's not new to me, but for those advertisers who think it's el último grito, Spanglish is the new ad lingo.